I'm Malathi Iyengar, and this is my husband Suresh Iyengar, and this is our daughter Lakshmi Iyengar, and we are representing India. You know, for us, elephant is a very auspicious animal, and we worship actually elephants in the form of not only just elephants, but we have a Hindu god named Ganesha. That is the Ganesha there, sculpted by my husband Suresh, with elephant face and elephant ears. And I think for us, elephants symbolize intellect, intelligence, wisdom, love, peace, and a certain sense of hope.
When conceiving the designs for both the elephants, we really wanted to bear in mind that we wanted to really capture all of India in both of these elephants. So we were inspired by elephants. We did a lot of research and really tried to portray images that you see on elephants all over India in these two
and we took
designs
the,
here.
The northern Indian pattern over here, and we took the southern Indian pattern over here.
So we really wanted to capture all of India in this.
This is like gold, you know, it's like a shield for the forehead. This is very much prevalent in the South India.
And also the bells that hang from the elephants, that's a very much South Indian bell. And this has a little North Indian character to it.
Elephants are very much part of our lives, because we saw elephants not only in the zoo but near the temples, and we worshipped them, and sometimes they would come near our own houses, in front of the house, and we all went out and did our prayers and offered flowers, fruits as a goodwill, and it was very auspicious to have elephant come near your house. So we had more than enough opportunities to be visited by elephants or to see elephants, you know, in India. And most important of all, I feel to save our elephants, you know, that's the bigger...
That will inspire them to visit the zoos more often.
Yeah.